Something most Americans take for granted, but for many people around the world, it's a precious resource. KXAN's Eric Hendrickson takes a closer look at the struggle to get it and how research at the University of Texas may be the solution for millions around the world.
For 15 years, Gilbert Tuhobonye has supplied clean water to people around the world.
You have no idea how many children miss school because they have to go fetch water.
That's how Gilbert spent his childhood in Burundi.
And the trips were not short. You're talking about 1 mile down, and you know, a mountain, and come back with a container full of water, and then you run to school. People still do that today.
His annual fundraiser, Run for the Water, has supported construction of water infrastructure in Burundi.
Everybody deserves clean water.
It's a problem University of Texas researcher Yuhun Gua and Professor Guigua Yu have a solution for.
We developed this hydrogel tablet that can disinfect water without using electricity.
When submerged in water, Yuhun Gua's hydrogel tablet releases hydrogen peroxide, the same chemical you can buy at the drugstore to clean wounds and bleach your hair. It then kills 99% of the bacteria in the water. The tablet can then be removed, leaving no leftover chemicals.
You can disinfect within about an hour, so the most of the bacteria.
And sunlight speeds up the process. The tablet is made from a compound found in shrimp, meaning it is eco-friendly and cheap.
1 meter squared, it's about like $6.
So far, the team has only made small-scale versions of the tablet, but they say it can be made much larger.
It's gonna help tremendously. More people will have clean water.
For Gilbert, the hydrogel tablet is more than amazing technology, but a game changer for millions.
UT come up to something that is gonna affect people globally, make an impact globally. It's just amazing good news.
In Austin, Eric Hendrickson, KXAN News.
Now, the hydrogel tablet is still in the development phase. The Run for the Water will take place on November 7th. For every $30 raised, one person will have access to water for life. That's really exciting, the fact that we've got that kind of research happening right in our backyard that does have potentially global impact. So